And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some Subnautica. I decided to go ahead and find the damn cave entrance myself. It was actually attempt number 3. I had to exit out of the game 3 times because the Cyclops got destroyed by a Leviathan. And now my game is glitched because we have a hull breach on the Cyclops and it won't repair. Even as many times as I try to repair it, it will not repair. So we're stuck with some leaks with the Cyclops. I'm just going to live with it. I'm guessing when I exit the game and come back in, it will fix itself. But it's alright. It's going to happen. It's an old game. Anyways, I've finally gotten down to the lava zone. I'm going to start mining. We have to find the blue crystal down here. So let's get into it. I'm going to mine this gold. Oh, this is so enjoyable. Cyclops right there. Very noisy down here. Man, trying to find a titanium deposit down here. I'm pretty sure I have titanium on board the Cyclops. I just don't know how comfortable I am with trying to build the Cyclops module number 3 being all the way down here. I'm afraid that would explode. Might as well get it while we're here, right? Can't go any farther down because we're at our max depth limit where the Cyclops are. Oh. Wow, that's a lot of gold. Depot that into one of the boxes here. I end up making the ability to shoot decoys. I ran into 3 ghosts with Leviathans down here. It's terrible. Alright, so if we go into the bridge, you can see the leak there. And I can't repair it at all. I'll even go outside the ship and show you. It won't let me repair it, like at all. Good luck, there's some crystal back there. Oh man, it's a nasty mess out here. Anyways, there's the bridge. Something on the side or something. Oh look, we have a little shit trying to eat resources. Yeah. Alright. Gotta use the shield so he doesn't drain our power. Get out of here. Leave me alone. I'll knife you. See, won't let me prepare at all. Anyways, I see a piece of crystal way over there. I'm gonna use the Cyclops. Not the Cyclops, the other thing. Come on, try to attach yourself to it so I can just go over here like this and tell you to fuck off. Come on, get out of here. Take the power supply out of it, we'll fuck off. Find out, won't we? That works. Fucked off, didn't it? Things down here. Annoying. Something trying to attack me. C3 here. Thank you.
from the Vault, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering up. capacity power only. Oxygen production offline. Thank you. powering down. fine. Online.
I've been talking this whole time and I had no idea the mic's not working. Alright, so as you can tell, things were glitching out. I figured out what was going on with the heads-up display suddenly popping on. Okay, there we go. Mic's back to working, I believe. Mike's like, hey, I don't want to work now. You finish your recording. Sorry about that if it made any weird noises. Anyways, I'm going to go figure out what's going on with the game. It was bugging out earlier. And as you can tell, I've been hitting this thing that's on the hull. It's draining energy from the thing. And yeah, it's still hanging around. So I'm going to go figure out why it's doing that. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.